Hello, I'd like to show you how I harvest and prepare for eating the stinging nettle. This video was made in central Washington state towards the last half of March, first part of April, are the best times for harvesting the stinging nettle. Stinging nettle is full of vitamins and minerals. It's a very wonderful plant to eat, but you do need to reduce the stinging effect. And you can do that by heating your harvested plants over a flame or next to a fire in a frying pan, by steaming, by boiling. You don't need to do a lot of heat, just enough to get them wilty or a little crispy. They're delicious. So I hope you enjoy this little short video as you watch me harvest, my wife and I harvest, and then prepare to eat and eat the stinging nettle.
Stuck with.
There's a bee right behind you. He's gone now.
Okay. All right, he's checking out my saw. I'm gonna go with these guys.
That's perfect.
That's what happens when you aren't careful with your Swiss Army knife and you have been taking warfarin or Coumadin. You bleed real easy. That's probably, I hope, just a little nick. But it's been going on for a while here. So I'll call it my war wound. I'd get them kind of wilty. Yeah.
That's wilty, not really charred.
That should be enough. Mmm.
Really good, huh?
Mm-hmm. Those are good.
Okay.
I can see why you like them. Almost an entirely different dish. Instead of just trying to wilt it off to the side of the flame, I like putting it in the flame and getting a little charred. Boy, those are good. These are tasty.
Gathering.
Yeah, save some for your breakfast. Nettles and eggs. Sounds good, huh?
I know.
One of the first dishes I ever had out in the boonies with nettles was nettles and rice.
Oops.
It was delicious because the juice gets all the flavoring, and so you use it to cook the rice.
Just a reminder, you don't need to cook nettles very long. Just a couple of minutes in steam or hot water is all it takes.
Oh yeah, those are more than done.
Okay.
Put the bowl down here. You want to cook up all of them? I know you want some for breakfast.
Put some butter on them, or you just want to try them plain before eating them?
I want to try them plain, and then I'll try them with butter, and then I'll try them with soy sauce.
Okay.
This is the amount of water that we used, and don't throw it away. It's excellent for drinking like this, or putting into your rice to cook your rice, or however you want to use it. It's very tasty. Anyway, very nutritious.
A lot of people think of Eastern Washington as just being farmland and desert. There's a lot of pretty scenery here, though. These last two pictures are some of the scenery in the area. I hope you've enjoyed this little short introduction to the harvesting and eating of stinging nettles. Bye-bye.